shit I flex. This that shit she wet. This that shit I wear my wrist and then I fuck your ex. Tell me when you come. My dick getting on. I just cop some shoes and then I ate it off a bone.
James, I'm going for a layup. He was by himself. Could have easily let him go, but I tried to make a play on the ball, tried to contest it. I went up and my leg hit the stanchion. I looked down, broken leg.
You could, Paul George, yeah, suffering a serious lower leg injury.
And the whole rehab towards it was completely rough. From day one till, you know, a year where I'm still rehabbing and still trying to gain everything back, plus more. It's been a journey. It was something that I had to go through, and it made me stronger as a person.
You know, he immediately...
Mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
DG at the rim. Bang.
Had Young could have turned around, he would have hit. Oh, my goodness.